Hello dear students, good morning. Hope you all are fine, safe, healthy and safe at home. Let us start our study. Today we are going to study new subject, moral science. Before I start, I will tell you in a very simple way what is moral science. Moral science teaches you the moral values. It teaches you certain ways and behavior. It helps in building good and friendly relationship with people, and it will help you know how to behave with others. It will help you to carry yourself, also will help you know what is right and wrong. Let us start our first chapter, that is, you are unique. Unique means being the only one. You can see here two examples are given there. Let me explain the first one. Pick a leaf from a tree and look at the leaf very carefully. When you will see, you will find it has veins. Veins, that means veins are blood vessels that carry blood toward the heart. It has a particular shape and size. Now try to find another leaf exactly the same, but you will not find one. Now go back to the same tree, and now there you try to find same leaf exactly like the leaf that you have, but there also you will be fail. You will not find like that. You may search the whole grove of trees. Here you can see grove of tree, that is collective noun, that means a small group of trees. And there also you will not find exactly like the one you have. When you find a leaf, suppose you got it, a same leaf, but you will find that its veins are different. Even the green color of one leaf is slightly different from the green color of another leaf. Nature has not created two leaves exactly the same. Now next example, here take a small piece of paper. Dip your thumb into ink, stamp the thumb on a paper. This is called your thumbprint, and you can write your name below it. Try to find a thumbprint looking exactly like yours among your friend's thumbprint. There also you will be fail. You will not find a single one. God has not made a thumbprint exactly like yours. In the same way, God has not created another child like you. You are unique. What I want to tell you that you are unique and you are very special in your own way. Your personality, habit, attitude, creativity, your thinking is unique gift given by God. You are an amazing person with unique talents. You are kind, you are helpful, you are cheerful, amazing person with unique talents. You are kind, you are helpful, you are cheerful, you are loving, you are good. All these qualities make you unique person. Even when you see, twins are also not same. Their voice may be different. Their height, color of the skin, hair may differ. Their likes and dislikes may not be the same. So every individual is unique. You too are unique. There is no other person like you. So love yourself and thank God. You are amazing just the way you are. You are special, you are awesome, you are amazing, you are loved. So love yourself and be grateful to God. I hope you understood that you are very, very special. You are unique creation of God. Now I'm giving you very simple homework. Write down in your notebook 5 your likes, 5 your dislikes, 5 your weakness, and 5 your good habits. You may take help of your didi or bhaiya. Hope you understood. Thank you. Stay home and stay safe.